What's up YouTube? Another video for my channel from Google Earth Flight Simulator. And we're not gonna be flying around Mexico, we're gonna go flying to the other side of the world. And this is kind of a peace message, a message of friendship to another country. And this is the first of many videos as a message of friendship to other countries. This time we're going to be flying around the Philippines. Not that I know a lot about the Philippines, I just know that it was a Spanish colony at some point, just like Mexico. But for now, let's just start the engine, shall we? I hope you guys like the fact that there's the sun over there. It's kind of an experiment I'm doing. Let me know if you like it. Because the Philippines is entirely formed of islands, this flight is basically going to be island hopping, which is a little difficult. And yeah, that's basically it. Essentially, what we are doing is flying from Manila, which is the capital of the Philippines, to Davao in the south. I'll just leave it over there and hope you enjoy the flight. Wait a second, is that Davao? Is that Davao? Oh, no, it's not Davao, it's some other city. So, yeah, embarrassing. I kinda was going to land in the wrong place. And hey, the sun is already up. How lovely. We have to continue on the flight. How helpful that we have a guide to get to Davao. And enjoy the rest of the flight. Taking the last corner like that was kind of a mistake. I'm not quite aligned with the black line that tells me where the landing track is. So I'm gonna miss the tarmac and yeah, sorry. But my attempt to land has probably failed. It's probably going to result in a very terrible crash. I'm sorry, but brace. That was take 4 and I'm not doing that again. But what I will do is try again the landing part at Davao. I drew the line entirely again to make the corner a little less close and less aggressive. So hopefully I'm gonna be able to land successfully in Davao. there's Davao, and this time we are aligned correctly. So I reckon this landing is going to be successful. And as you may know, I'm working on an analysis of the Formula One race, the Mexico Grand Prix 2017. As I told you last time, the editing process is incredibly long, so I invite you to stay tuned. I'm gonna be releasing more videos, and hopefully I'm gonna have the Formula One analysis ready by Christmas. Until then, see you next time and have a really nice one. Really good luck, and greetings to everyone in the Philippines.